tank car, a 2-gallon tank car, and what's that thing that's got six of them on there? Well, that's known as a line car. Each one of those domes is a compartment. And folks, back in the old days, they used to ship wine by the tube car load. Why did they need six? Seven different varieties of wine that way.